When an X-ray is taken, an orthopedic doctor will measure the degree of curvature in the spine. Treatment for scoliosis will depend on the degree of curvature. For curves between 10 and 30 degrees, X-rays are taken about every 6 months to monitor the curve. For curves between 30 and 50 degrees, a back brace is usually prescribed. For curves over 50 degrees, spinal fusion surgery is usually recommended.